how to take body measurement to cut any type of kurti.
Length of the kurti.
Length of the kurti.
Shoulder, bone point to another bone point. The back side of the kurti, 16 inches.
The upper chest measurement around the upper chest. The hip measurement, front neck depth from the shoulder.
You can measure how much you want for the back neck. It's up to your wish. You can mark 8, 9. This is up to your wish.
Armhole measurement around the armhole. Sleeve length. If you want short sleeve, you can mark 5 inches or 6 inches. Sleeve width. Around your sleeve, sleeve width.
From the shoulder point, 15 inches is the body part length. If you are cutting a normal chudidar, you have to give 21 inches to 22 inches. For open, to start your open, 22 inches will be perfect.